Okay, we are here. This looks like the very beginnings of Lake Shastina. It looks like, looking way ahead there, I think I can see a much bigger part of it. So, look behind us, it's just starting here. The river's just starting to back up. So, I do remember Shastina as being really gigantic. In fact, I would say that's that far off in the distance as well. And I do remember going over a really long, long bridge over the lake. And you can see that it right there on I-5. I think there's going to be longer bridges. Yeah, you can see far in the distance, Shastina's going to be gigantic. And like I said, I don't know if that's what it looks like today. I doubt it. California is having the same drought, if not worse, than we are. We've been pretty lucky here with forest fires. We haven't had very many, and we've had some forest fire smoke, but not too much. It's almost drove past another big bridge right there. That's probably the one I'm thinking about that we drove over. So now I'm trying to figure out where the heck the dam would be. I want to say it's on the right side. So we see I-5. Let's turn and start following I-5. I think I'm going to have to go past I-5. Yeah, I think it's way over there. The dam. Dam! Okay, enough of that. So yeah, I think the dam's going to be over there. And so if we can look back and see. There's Shasta. So when Roger took a picture of me on the dam, we took pictures of each other on the dam. I don't see cars on the freeway. And I remember we had a really nice shot of Shasta in the background. If I can find that picture, I will. Well, I don't know where they're at, but if I can find, there should be a picture of both him and me separately. There's just the two of us. Roger was a really wonderful man. He was extremely naive. He didn't have much common sense. And as far as I know, he never had a girlfriend, even though he wanted one really bad. But he was not an evil person whatsoever. He was not any kind of an incel guy. One of those angry men. He just, I don't know. After he moved out of the area, we didn't stay in touch. I don't know. He left because of a dispute between his stepfather and his mother. Oh, there's the dam. Is that the dam? Dam. I think that is. So we'll get a good view of it. That's got to be it there. Yeah, because you can see the river going beyond it. Okay. Damn. Okay, I-5's way over there, so we'll just fly over this really quick and get a good shot. We'll see what we can see behind us. I don't see. Why can't I see Shasta? Oh, very left of the screen. You can barely see part of Shasta. So, yep, that's a dam. Dam. Alright, we're going to get a nice shot. This dam is pretty big, and it's interesting looking, for sure. I'll have to get a shot from behind. Yeah, the spillway, yeah. Okay. Sorry, this button is so dang sensitive. It's this Shasta Lake. I know it is Lake Shastina. Maybe that's not right. There's Shasta in the back. There it is. There's the dam. The big dam. So we'll turn slightly. And then we'll get a shot from behind. And we gotta start making our way back to I-5. But we should be coming upon Redding. There we go, there's the dam. And there's Shasta in the back, yeah. Yeah, there's Shasta way back there. It made a really nice picturesque picture of each one of us on the dam with Shasta in the background. I gotta dig those out and find them. We do. I just have no idea. Well, I hope Lake Shastina looks like that right now. I doubt that this was a trout. Alright. Redding already? Wow, I can't believe it. We're already to Redding. Redding, California. It's just a big, huge, flat area. And so hot. So hot. Alright, well, not going to be very much to see unless it's just like a big, flat, hot town here.